Guys, I'm here at Melbourne Central for Melbourne Central Part 1. Here we have the coming, departing Platform 2 for Flinders Street service. It was actually going to Pakenham. If you can see that TV over there, TV screen, it's part of a trial. It is used by Metro in Hong Kong. Metro's partners over there have TVs everywhere and heaps of customer entertainment like free Wi-Fi in the main stations. Anyway, we also have a train arriving. It is an EDI refurbished common. It is a Frankston service.
Thank you.
435M, 1,068T, 436M, 506M, 1,103T, and some other carriage. The comment is departing for a Frankston service. We have a train slowly arriving onto Platform 2. It is a Sandringham service. It is a common, I'm pretty sure. Okay. This train came shortly after the Frankston service. 136M, 1,043T, 393M, 642T, M, 1,171T. Anyway, guys, I'll see you down at platform number 3. We have a Siemens arriving onto platform 3. It is a Craigieburn service. This is the train that I will be getting on. 772M, 2,536T, 771M, 835M, 2,568T, and I won't be able to get the rear carriage. Anyway, guys, I'm going to wrap the vlog up. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and favorite the video. Thank you for watching. Bye for now.